For years, people have been saying there was no key. For years, even on my channel, subscribers have been commenting, where is the key to Suge Knight's BMW? You know, I've been thinking about it, and it wasn't until last night when I said, let me do some investigation and let me see if there's any facts towards it. And after last night, I came to the conclusion there was no motherfucking key in Suge Knight's BMW in this picture. So what the fuck was going on? Is this another red flag that that whole shooting was staged? Where is the motherfucking key?